Hello everyone, hope you are all doing well and staying safe. Always wear a mask and protect yourself and the surrounding. This is Spandana and with me I have Indrani for today's podcast.
Hello everyone, welcome to the new episode of our podcast. I would like to start our day by sharing a quote by Catherine Pulsifer, which is, every day is a chance to begin again. Don't focus on the failures of yesterday. Start today with positive thoughts and expectations.
That is such a great quote. So let's all take a moment to think of some positive thoughts and refresh our minds. So with that being said, we have a very important guest with us today. So Indrani, let's welcome today's guest for the show, shall we?
Definitely. We have a very special guest today. We have with us the youngest director of an aviation startup company in Asia, Ms. Manbir Kaur. Manbir is an exceptional aerospace engineer and she is currently the Director of Business Management of Aircruise Aviation Private Limited. Let's all welcome our guest for the day.
Hello Manbir, welcome to our podcast. How are you today?
Hello everyone. Thank you Spandana and Indrani for the wonderful introduction. It's really a pleasure to be here with young enthusiasts and professionals. I'm grateful to receive such an amazing opportunity to speak about myself.
Thank you, and the honor is ours. So Manbir, first of all, a hearty congratulations from us for being the new director of Aircruise Aviation Private Limited. How does it feel to be known as the youngest director of a started company in Asia at an age of 23?
Well, honestly, I never imagined to receive a title of director at such a young age. Yes, I am grateful for it and it makes me feel extremely motivated and determined towards my work. Being a director of startup is not quite easy to take things forward. Like, it's obviously a very responsible position. So for me, it is really required to look upon the diverse nature of the company and the clients as well. So I am young for all of these things, but I'm learning regularly. So as this is a startup, so it's a big responsibility for me to carry this company higher.
Yes. Congratulations on your role once again. And you're just an inspiration for the young women and girls out there who dream to be an aviator. So tell me, what and how was your journey to being the director of the company?
All right. So I got to know about this company through a post on a LinkedIn. I just saw one post on an aviation management internship and I applied for it in the month of October. I am a 2020 aerospace graduate and unfortunately same year our country was suffering from the COVID pandemic and it was actually very difficult to get such internship. So I was looking for it for quite a long time. I still even remember that I used to apply at number of companies, but I never got any reply or any response. So one day I got to know about Aircruise Aviation Private Limited and I applied here as aviation manager intern. The hiring process, I must say, was really smooth and perfect. In fact, before my interview, I got a call from Captain Shekhar Gupta and he really guided me well for the joining process. I was really thankful that finally now I have an internship. So I completed my internship in January and then I was looking for a job. Then later on, I got to know about some vacancies in Aircruise Aviation Private Limited as a business development manager. So I applied here as an intern. I applied as a trainee manager. Then for my initial days, I was working here as a business development manager. So meanwhile, when I was in my training periods, I used to receive many of the gifts from the company. Like every next week, I received t-shirts, like keychain, mugs, mouse pad, and everything with a high quality from the Alpha Pilot shop. So I really felt my work is being appreciated and this kept me highly motivated and determined towards my work. I always tried to be an asset for this company. So once my training period was done, then I asked Captain Shekhar Gupta one day for my feedback report. So I was really surprised by his reply. He offered me the position of the director, Well, I applied here as a business development manager, but he offered me to be the director of this company. That was really unbelievable for me. And I was so happy to hear that. And I accepted that offer.
Pretty sure that whoever is listening to this podcast is getting the big boost of motivation by hearing about your journey. So can you tell me more about the company Aircruise Aviation Private Limited and also about the founder, Captain Shekhar Gupta?
Okay, so Aircruise Aviation Private Limited is a newly establishing, low cost, no frill, win-win best aviation Asian KPO, and it is the aviation link building company. Aircruise Aviation Private Limited is headed by the pilots, cabin crews, and other aviation professionals. Aircruise Aviation Private Limited is the first aviation startup in the Asia of its own kind. So recently, our company got government recognition as the startup of the company who is working in education industry and the e-learning. Our services includes online aviation training apps, online aviation books, aviation blogs, air charters, ground training for ab initio and YASA conversions, aviation as well as the management internship, type rating for A320, B737, ATR72, and many more. As well as we do pilot recruitments, cabin crew recruitments, and as well as resume services. So resume service is something that is new normal post-COVID. In addition to this, our services include aviation fiction game, and that was all about the company services. Now I would like to tell about the Captain Shekhar Gupta. So the Captain Shekhar Gupta is the founder. He's really humbled and down-to-earth person. He's always been there as a mentor, and I have learned a lot of things from him. So being a fresher, I was new to corporate, so I got to know about the diverse nature of the company. He knows the compatibility of a person and he guides the team accordingly. So the thing which I love being a part of this company is that working here has never felt like a pressure. Like working hours are really flexible. Even I enjoy my work and learn many new things every day. So Captain Shekhar Gupta made me so compatible to deal with the things on my own, and I am very grateful to be a part of such an amazing team.
Well, he seems like a very genuine person who wants to take the aviation field to another level.
Yes, that really does sound very interesting. So Manvi, tell me, what are the projects that the Aircruise Aviation Private Limited has taken up recently?
Company has been working on various national as well as international projects. It has come up with major international projects. The one is collaborating with the pilots and the cabin crews at the co-founder of the aviation startup. So the next project is about the kids virtual world tour and the kids tour to the airport, zoos and amusement park. So far we have conducted each event in India. And one virtual tour is ongoing in the United States of America. So we have partnered with the US Eduventure company named as Simply Cloud. So we have one virtual tour ongoing in the United States of America. And we are coming up with the next world tour in Nigeria as well. So coming out to the next we have is like resume services. So Visume is something that is the only initiative and the only company to come up with such a great idea. And I would like to add some point into this. So Visume is basically the video resume. So far, we are familiar with sending the resumes or the CVs to the HR to apply for any particular job. But like for the last year, I have seen that I have been sending my resumes. I have got no response because it is quite traditional way and boring as well to send 2 to 3 pages of document. And it is really like ignored as well, because imagine as working in HR, you are receiving hundreds of resume per day and you can't even like read 2 to 3 pages per resume, right? So video resume is something, a video resume of a candidate. So that gives a practical idea of a candidate. And this is like really something new. So yes, video resume is something which we have initiated. Coming up to the next, we have also conducted one project with the Richa Maheshwari. She is the former international cabin crew. So she delivered 1 week online training on aviation soft skills and personality development. So we received overwhelming response and feedback from her course. So now we have planned few more such courses with our other aviation professional as well.
Wow, seems like we are getting some amazing value-added project outputs from your company, which is helping a lot of people and upskilling them.
Manbir, what about your organization culture? As a director, how do you think the employee should be working in an organization? And do you think your organization culture benefits all the employees?
AirQuiz Aviation Private Limited is Asia's best aviation KVO, providing best services and government-recognized e-learning company. So the work environment of our company is actually very friendly. There is no work pressure at all, flexible timing, which makes everyone really comfortable, smooth communication between the colleagues, and there is complete transparency. I believe everyone working in an organization should be honest to their work. Moreover, creative thinker, detail-oriented, and time-bound. So as I have mentioned about the work culture that is very friendly and comfortable to everyone, so it's actually very beneficial. In fact, our company welcomes freshers from every different field. All the freshers who are seeking the opportunity can join our company. AirQuiz Aviation Private Limited is Asia's biggest online aviation internship provider. Joining AirQuiz Aviation Private Limited is like exploring more opportunities, even it nurtures and polishes your skills.
That seems like a pretty good place to work and also to grow as an individual and a professional. And what do you suggest any aviator about joining your company? And also I have one more question. And how can they apply for the job and internship in the company?
Well, our company provides pilot recruitment and the cabin crew recruitment. We are collaborating with various international aviation professionals as a co-founder with our aviation startup. To know more about the job openings or the internship, you can visit our website, that is airaviator.com. Also, you can connect with us on LinkedIn, Facebook, Quora, Twitter, or Instagram. We are active on all our social media sites, and we regularly post and the posts about the open positions and all of our projects. So you can directly apply through the LinkedIn as well. We post everything over there. So you can connect us from social media as well.
Yes, I did check that all the employees and also the companies involved in all the social media platform. Can you tell us more about it? Like, how does this help in reaching out for more people?
I must say, social media really helps to reach people. Like, even I got to know about this company from LinkedIn itself. Like, one day I was just scrolling my feed in the search of internship and I saw one post and I applied for it. I never thought while applying as an intern that one day I could be the director of this company. It sounds really unbelievable, but yes, it's true. All I want to thank is Captain Shekhar Gupta for believing in me. He kept encouraging and appreciating my work. So yes, here I am.
That is definitely a great role model and a founder you have got in Captain Shekhar Gupta. As you youngest director of a startup, what is your next goal to achieve?
I will likely carry the organization higher. I am planning to build more international collaborations relevant to the services we provide. In future, we will be coming with some major international projects as well. I am trying to reach students from the different colleges and the universities across the globe. So far, I have delivered 2 guest lectures to the first year aerospace engineering students of Chandigarh University, and I have guided them as well. So I am trying to do each and everything which I can do for the services of our company, and I want to spread it on the international level.
That sounds fantastic, Manbir. And we all hope that everything you wish for will work in your favor.
Yeah, thank you.
So what do you think is the aviation future in our company? And what kind of opportunities are available for the students who want to pursue an aviation field?
Talking about the aviation industry post-COVID, the pandemic has hit this industry really hard and has left a long-term effect. So it has devastated the airlines industry. So definitely it will take a few years to recover. But the question is how to survive it, right? So I feel really sad talking about this, but I've seen many aviation veterans struggling for the jobs during lockdown as the airlines were shut. So there were so many job cuts and in fact, freshers were also struggling. So ultimately this created depression and negativity among the people. So definitely it will take time. So looking onto this matter, our company started with the initiative of the co-founders, which I mentioned earlier as well. So this is all about the collaborating with the pilots and the cabin crews across the globe to work on the pilot training program and cabin crew trainings for the students. So this is how it could be helpful for both students to learn at very comfortable prices and the professionals to keep themselves engaged with the work. So now for the students who want to pursue their career in aviation, like they should be updated with the conditions and the requirements of the airlines post-COVID. So it's quite common to that you all have experienced as well in your life that usually it is asked the freshers to get some experience, which is impossible. How could a fresher get some experience before applying any job? So like it is very irrelevant to ask as well. So our company is looking into such matters and soon we will initiate projects on this.
Yes, the pandemic has really put many changes in everyone's life. But I really value that your company is providing these training programs where people who wants to upskill themselves can enroll and learn. That's really great. So coming to my next question, Manveer, what are the new projects or, you know, the upcoming projects from Aircrews Aviation Private Limited that we can look forward to?
Another major project we are planning right now is Campus to Corporate, which I personally feel is really interesting. So this project is mainly for the freshers actually. So as we all are familiar with the corporate demands, so company usually asks some experience before hiring any candidate, and they where freshers feel helpless. So this is the Campus to Corporate, a 3-month practical learning course, or we can say it's a 3-month on-job training. So this is all about the students who usually don't get the studies within the campus. So it is launched at very minimal price. So that is ₹3,999 only. So you will find all our services at very minimal and valuable price. So this on-job training would be enough for any fresher to have pre-experience of a corporate life. So this training has included all of the topics which is required for any fresher to have experience before entering into corporate world.
That's really great. And this project sounds really good and will definitely help the students to adjust to corporate life easily and smoothly. We also heard that you will be co-authoring a new book, which will be releasing this year. So can you tell something about this?
Of course. I am working on a book titled How to Become an Aerospace Engineer. So this would be helpful for all aerospace aspirants in India as well as in abroad who are looking forward to pursue their career in aerospace industry. So soon this book will be published and it is available both as ebook and printed. And this book would be available in India and as well as many abroad countries.
Well, we will definitely be looking forward to this. So being this young and achieving all this must be a really good feeling. So Manveer, how does your parents and your family feel about this?
Okay. So yes, actually it feels really good and my parents, they feel very happy and they're proud about my achievement. So they have been constant support to me through my rough times and they know how much I have struggled and kept patience to achieve this position. So yes, they are so happy and they are so proud of me.
That's really heartwarming. And before we finish our podcast, I want to ask, what do you want to say to all the young aspirants who wants to be in aviation industry?
So the message from my side is to all the people, like I know you all might go through really rough times, but you should never give up. Stay determined, have patience, and moreover, stay positive. Just believe in yourself. This is how you're gonna make things on your way. You never know what is waiting for you, and you will definitely achieve it once you are ready for it.
That is so motivating and inspirational.
Yes. And thanks a lot, Manveer, for being with us today and sharing your experience and for all the information about Aircruise Aviation Private Limited. We will all look forward to the projects that will come out of the startup and wish you all the very best for your future.
Thank you so much, Vandana and Indrani, for having me here. It was really wonderful to talk to you about myself. Thank you so much.
Thanks once again, Manveer, and a big thanks to everyone for tuning in for our podcast today. To know more about Manveer and also about the company Aircruise Aviation Private Limited and their projects, please follow Aircruise Aviation Private Limited and Manveer Kaur on LinkedIn platform, where all the updates are regularly posted.
Yes, stay safe, everyone, and keep flying high. Have a good day. Bye-bye.